Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Your iPhone 11 isn't turning on and you don't know why. No matter what you try, you can't seem to reboot your phone. In this video, I'll explain how to fix the problem when your iPhone 11 won't turn on. Let's see the first one. 1. Force restart iPhone. For iPhone 11, press and release the volume up, then volume down. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Just like this. Now you can check your iPhone. If nothing happened, you can try the next way. 2. Restore iPhone. This method will lose all your data. Please use it with a backup. Then you need to use a free tool called iTunes. Firstly, connect your iPhone 11 to the computer, and then put it into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Now you can go to iTunes. You can see pop up. Check it. Confirm the following information. iTunes will help you to restore your iPhone 11. Now it's completed. You can check it now. It seems to be working fine now. 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. Just open it to your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. If your device doesn't show up on your computer, you need to put it in recovery mode. For iPhone 11, press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Now, you can go to the next step. Click Start button. Here we select Standard Repair to fix this problem. Then download firmware and start the repair. Well done. It says the repair is completed. You fixed the problem and your iPhone is turning on again. 4. Hardware problem. If all else fails, then it is very likely that there is a problem with the hardware. In this case, the existing method cannot be turned on. I suggest you go to a mobile phone repair shop to try your luck. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.